see.
Uh-huh. Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that puke puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.
How are you feeling? Ha!
You are too good to me. Let me down.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
Good to see you. Good luck.
You can embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map, whatever's easiest for you.
Thank you.
Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the Ancient Forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content. Over here.
Hello.
resource center when we get back.
Thank you.
Over here. You can use scatternut as slinger ammo. It's good for staggering monsters. Over here. Over here.
Your stamina cap has dropped. Eat some well-done steak to restore it to max.
Oh.
Over here. Over here. Over here. Over here. Over here. If we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last the night.
Oh, yeah.
To return to base from an expedition, open the wildlife map and switch to the world map, then select Astera.
Thank you.
you'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge.
Kulu-Ya-Ku. Select Estera from the world map so we can go home.
takes care of the mission. We can use the map to go home whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
takes care of the mission. We can use the map to go home whenever you're ready.